to see off Hughes, who's had a little altercation with some supporters there. He's very angry about something, Mark Hughes. In fact, he's holding his face. Now, it's stating the obvious to say that it's inadvisable to engage in an argument with fans, but having said that, he was clearly provoked.